New at noon, it's going to cost more to park in Providence. The city has announced it's going to raise its parking meter rates by 25 cents an hour starting on July 5th. That means each hour on the meter will now cost $1.25. City also says it's going to convert all of the 15-minute parking spots to 30 minutes. It will cost 75 cents to park in those spots.